Here are the end of the day dismissal expectations. Number one, follow dismissal traffic patterns.
Number two, go directly to assigned location, car, ramp, bus ramp, bikes.
And number three, bus riders, please follow the rules assigned in the SCPS Code of Conduct. They are in effect even on the school bus. Thank you, and we look forward to seeing you this year. Have a great year.